Welcome back, everybody, to God of War part. Yeah. Okay, we're back to it. I think, yeah, we found this place with Freya, so I think this is where I ended off last time.
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Where do I go? Oh. No? Oh, okay. There's something down there. I don't know if we can go down there. Probably not, but Hack Celebar. Feel like I'm Patty talking. Oh shit. This looks like me. Oh. That's not good. Okay, that was fast. Fuck you, pal. Oh, yeah. My friend.
Are we in our own minds yet?
Well, that was a quick way to die.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
Seems he was guarding that way outside. Me burping is my only personality. Oh, frig off, pals. Get over here, boy.
Fate should know I will not be deterred.
Deterred. The poop poo. Looking for Mr. Raven Odin. Dead animal. Okay.
Freya of the Banyan, master of magic, queen of the Valkyries, witch of the woods, prig of
Asgard,
destroyer of all she would hope to protect.
least it's not the warlord or whatever it is. Nope. Did not want to use that.
Well, certainly clinks like genuine hack silver.
Shot that rune. I still don't know what those are for.
I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
What is that?
Ringworm.
A phantom!
I don't know why I said ringworm. Oh, fucking these things.
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
Close in! Attack!
This guy has now become fucking annoying. Oh, he did three?
Somewhere.
I guess you're right, Rhea. Hey, Chaos Flame. Wonder if Winry will be there. I'm just gonna call them Winry from now on, those dwarves. They're my go-to crafting men, so that's why I call them Winry. Alphonse.
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.
Don't know why I did that.
There's that itchy sound again. Normally, I don't mind ladies whispering in my ear, but this is positively irksome.
Anyone ever tell you that you babble when you're terrified?
Terrified? I'll have you know I'm at the very most deeply apprehensive. And breaking tension with humor is the sacred duty of a traveling companion. How very dare you! Babbling!
Definitely babbling.
A door.
Oh,
a door. That thing just opens everything.
To me, please. Stop! Why did you bring him here? You are not welcome here. Wait! Baldur, come back! Talk to me!
I am so sick of your constant mess!
What the hell? God, not this thing again. Oh.
You served Odin from the day you met him to the day he put you in that tree. You sought our favor. You plotted his war. You watched him mistreat everyone and everything. And you never gave a day until you turned on.
No, I know, Sigrun. It's true. All of it. But for love of you, I became a better man.
What is going on? Holy shit. Oh, thanks. What, bro? More of them is an understatement. Yeah, I was gonna say, what the fuck?
You did what you must. Brother, the tree! It's pulling me in!
Come here!
Father, help me! Monster!
Atreus!
Oh, shit!
Why didn't you trust your own son? Atreya.
Why can't you see him the way he wants to be seen?
Where's he?
I am here!
Oh, Allfather, help me. I knew it. Fuck you, Atreus, you little rat. I know, I'm kidding.
Did we pass the test?
Didn't feel much like succeeding.
I see the He's pissed, though.
Or it was never there.
They toy with us still.
Kratos is fuming.
What is that?
A kelpie. Don't see many of those in these parts.
She must be theirs.
Will she take us to them?
I'll ask her. Nicely.
Easy. Log on a horse farm.
Easy. That's right. Good.
Care to talk about whatever the Norns put you through?
No.
Get on.
That's
a good lass. Lovely creatures, but temperamental by reputation. In my land, they keep children away from the lochs by telling them a kelpie would drown them. Of course, no kelpie I know would do such a thing. Unless it was disrespected.
It walks on water.
Aye. No mystical water steeds to speak of in Greece, brother?
There were the hippocamps. They served the sea god. I battled one upon a titan.
That might not be her favorite subject.
Okay. We're now swimming. Huh. Okay. The fuck are we now? I doubt Odin's ravens here, so.
Fate's own hideaway. Never doubted we'd make it.
Kratos, Freya, and Mimir's head. Enter the home of the Norns, tentatively. They have finally reached their destination. Kratos speaks first.
I seek my son!
Huh. You know the child is an Asgard. No, you seek what all who search for us seek. Know the
well, she's beautiful.
To your story. The ghost of Sparta furrows his brow menacingly. He resists the urge to grunt. Oh, he fails. You come to us, piteous archetypes, seeking freedom from your scripts, as if knowing your lines would grant you the power to rewrite them.
Speak plain.
You will die, Kratos of Sparta.
But you called him the destroyer of fate. There must be a way to subvert destiny.
There is no destiny, Puck. Protagonists are speechless. They do not understand.
Fourth wall?
There is no grand design, no script. Only the choices you make. That your choices are so predictable merely make us seem prescient.
When my son was born...
Shut up!
Your prophecy said he would die a needless death.
And he did.
Because you could not let him go. Because he thirsted for revenge. And because you kill gods. But what Kratos did, it was not out of hate. Should I bring him a crown then? He still slays gods, but now he's sad about it? You are the sum of your choices, nothing more. And because your choices never change, you will learn that Heimdall intends to kill your son in Asgard. And you will do what you do best. And then Ragnarok.
The skies burn, the curtains fall. Exunt omni. Again, he misses the point.
Focusing on the second act to the exclusion of the final. A common mistake in storycraft.
We are leaving.
She's annoying.
He stomps away, followed closely by Freya.
I enjoyed your story, Kratos. Pity it has to end so soon.
Is he gonna kill them too? Oh. Didn't he kill the Fate Sisters in Greece? I can't remember.
Well, that was educational.
So what now?
Oh. Let us leave this place.
Happily.
Things getting more normal already.
Wait. That tree.
Well, isn't that interesting?
What is this?
That's the noose, brother. The one Odin hanged himself with. As part of his endless mad quest for secrets of life and death and what have you.
What are you doing?
It's a charged object, significant to Odin. Perhaps I'll find a use for it.
Hang Odin again.
Brother, what they said about the boy...
will not happen.
Oh, I agree.
It will not happen. We will not let it.
Of course we bloody won't. The question is how.
How?
You wouldn't seriously consider killing Heimdall, would you?
I will do what I must.
Oh, is that all?
You're wrong to dissuade him, Mimir. You know Heimdall.
I grant you that he's a spiteful, vicious little shit.
And so loyal, Odin entrusted him with Gjallarhorn. If we have the chance to eliminate him before Ragnarok, we shouldn't hesitate.
Considering his powers of foresight alone, that is an
that is foresight. Knew it. Any ravens? Oh, but there is a chest.
Even supposing we're all perfectly comfortable plotting an assassination, and I, for one, am a mite rusty at that measure, we've got no way to reach Heimdall, and no way to kill him if we did.
I have killed gods greater than him.
I don't doubt that, brother, but it's hardly my point.
Oh, how do you get there? Like that. Okay.
Kratos, I see something.
Ah, we're back here.
We're missing the Norn's message here. We've all got our tendencies, and yours is to run headlong into danger to protect the ones you love.
I do not intend to change. Not about that.
Why should you? Apparently my tendency is to kill the ones I love.
Freya.
I don't need you to comfort me. Either of you.
Their accusation was cruel. None of us believe.
The truth can be a cruel thing. Anyone care to argue with that?
No.
How do you get down there?
But Baldur's fate had many causes. Prophecy among them.
How do you mean, brother?
There are many tales in my homeland of those who fulfilled prophecy by attempting to avoid it. So it was when Freya tried to protect Baldur. And so it was when I accused my son of going to Asgard.
Then we agree. It'd be foolish to go after Heimdall.
No. If Heimdall must die for Atreus to live, then Heimdall must die.
How can you say that, knowing what you know?
Because if Heimdall is a threat to my son, I must act.
Fuck yeah.
It is my...
Your nature. Well played, Norns.
Yeah, the dogs. My dogs. The dirty dogs. Okay. There's a legendary chest undiscovered in Odin's Raven. Shit.
Let us find a gateway. Return home.
Oh well. Not an ordinary chest, though.
Listen, brother. Before you make any hasty decisions, why don't you blow off a little steam? I'm sure there was some loose end we meant to circle back to. Give your mind a little time to process it.
Upgrade these swords. Oh, I did get that Ivan. Yeah, let's go. Still level 5, yeah. Grant healing mist. Wow, that's a lot of strength. I mean, a lot of defense. As much as I want to be a complete... Can I even go here? No, I didn't think so. As much as I want to be a completionist, I don't think I can at this point be Guiding Light.
Now tell me of this power Heimdall wields. He sees the future.
More like he reads the person, sees their intention.
My intent will be to kill him. Knowing that will be no advantage.
Brother, this is no one to underestimate. Any move you make, he'll have seen it coming. If you must face him, we need something else. An edge. Humor me?
Very well. We will ask the dwarves.
Ah. Inevitable asking of the dwarves.
Where's my boy?
Excuse me, sir. Could I have a moment of your time?
Absolutely.
It has come to my attention that Neathoak has been... And as a result, her offspring...
What of it?
Unfortunately, without... The little rascals are certain to fall to... In time, said mischief could culminate in nothing less... In order to avoid such a grisly... I believe I can act as a sac. You'll find the specimens gnawing. Use this device to safely store them.
You mean to say you'd raise them by yourself?
Indeed. I have no small experience managing extreme personalities. Compared to wrestling with my emotions in the most literal of senses, I dare say raising a handful of lean worms will be a walk in the park. Well then, what else, friends? I am already here, Master Kratos. Perhaps there was some confusion. This is for calling me out here, not for when I am here. Do you just like hearing the sound of the chimes? I suppose they do sound very pretty. Master Kratos, this feels very uncharacteristic of you, but if you enjoy the pretty times that much, I will allow you to indulge. Yes, you've done it. Well thrown. Ah, the sound of the chimes is not unpainful at this distance, so perhaps you could not? Already here, as it were. So... I see. You're
deliberately attempting to push me into some sort of emotional outburst, aren't you? Well, I'm not so easily swayed, my good man. Stop with the stupid chime! Oh,
there it is.
I am.
And that's it. Okay.
You should know. We had no choice. It was Odin's doing.
Oh, I am very well aware indeed of the alleged.
We are needed elsewhere.
That's fair.
You're back. They're back.
Simmer down. I see them.
Bug one, shorties.
I have news.
Ooh. Did the Norns tell you how to get Atreus back? Do we have a plan?
The Norns say Atreus will be killed by Heimdall. The plan is to kill Heimdall first.
Oh, wow. Okay, Heimdall. Let's see. Never loses, sees everything coming, unpopular at parties. This won't be easy.
Whatever his advantages, I will overwhelm him with my own.
That's the idea. You gotta overpopulate his senses, see? And I got just the thing in mind to help you do it. Sindri, go get Dropnir.
Dropnir? But we need it. Our supplies.
Oh, we got plenty. And to spare.
Even if we did, Dropnir's no weapon. Why would a... Oh. You mean we combine it with...
That's right.
And then when he... It'll go... Damn you, that's brilliant. Very well. I suppose there's nothing to do, but... Go fetch Dropnir.
What is Dropnir?
You know, I can't fathom what they have in mind, but if it's a weapon against Heimdall, we can use it.
Dropnir? I bloody knew these two had nicked it. And Odin blamed me for it disappearing.
They stole Dropnir.
We didn't steal nothing. We just ungifted what never should have been gifted in the first place.
How will it help me kill Heimdall?
Never you mind all that.
He's walking.
It's a fucking surprise. We're Artis.
But to even store Dropnir, you'd need...
You were saying.
So now you intend to kill Heimdall. Violence cannot prevent violence, Kratos. I truly thought you understood that.
No matter what you thought, I understood. My son is in danger. I will not allow harm to come to him.
I'm gonna miss you, little one.
Ooh, that would've been bad.
Got it!
I think.
I thought you didn't believe in fate. We are all worried about your son.
Enough! Heimdall's a threat, not only to Atreus, but to everyone. He's Odin's left hand, and he carries the horde that begins Ragnarok. If we have the chance to eliminate him, we
and
should...
And it's just as likely a trap, because the bastard knows your intentions. Kratos, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on him. Not one.
Well, I gathered what's fit for gathering.
How long will it take?
We'll have to go to Svartalfheim to get the rest of the materials. Not to mention, we'll have to visit... the lady. Oh. Oh. Whew, that's a relief. Ow. Kratos? Whenever you're ready.
on about, brother?
Brother. Why is Tyr such a coward?
I know you mean well with him, but to be honest, I don't like who I became on our last adventure. See you out there.
Yeah, Tyr's a coward. We gotta go to Svartalfheim.
Ah, time to go see the lady. I'll take it from here.
Oh no! This whole thing were my idea. I'll speak to the lady. I never get to speak to the lady.
There are reasons for that.
Brock will go.
What? No, no, no.
You heard him. Quit your fretting. I ain't gonna mess nothing up. What the? No, you pimp shrimps. Think that'll keep us out?
What was all that then?
Oh, just Sindri trying to hog off.
Not that. The gate. What's wrong with a bloody gate?
Most likely someone in need of a lift is making a fuckery of things. Probably on account of all that anger. Don't worry, you little dangling. Old Brock came from Pickle. I got wind standing out from the old days. Gates didn't ever even think to look. On account of being stupid.
Brock, where are we?
This here's your stop. Abandoned service tunnel. Direct to the forge camp. I'll meet you up there. One.
Brock.
And he's gone. You sure he's the right fit for this, brother?
I trust him. He speaks plain.
And yet so colorfully.
What's this?
Unusual surface here. Elvish, I think.
On the nose for global culture, isn't it?
Ridiculing a culture you helped undermine. Classic.
Oh, all right. Might have earned that one.
Is this the right way? I don't even know.
Poor bugger. Why would he hide in here?
He feared something in these tunnels more than he feared starving.
Hardly seems rational.
Fear seldom is.
If you keep cooperating, maybe someday it'll be Asgard in play.
That's not my goal.
Doesn't mean it's not your destiny.
What are you insinuating, Highness?
Not a thing.
Careful, brother. That looks flammable. Ah! A fortuitous oil spill.
Make sure nothing was missed back here.
Go!
Why would I do that to myself? Who knows? I'm crazy.
Yes, I need to talk to Kratos.
Please listen. You have to let me take Brock's place. He can't talk to the lady. He mustn't.
No. Do not ask again.
But... Oh, dear.
It's not his fault Atreus ran off with him. Or are you just being Brock's champion?
There it is again! You're insinuating and you know it!
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational candidate. The one who's fought wars against gods and won.
I am not their champion.
Well, we're each entitled to our...
Uh-oh. What does this look like?
These gates seem to be connected. See if you can break that far fixture.
Oh yeah, I remember. I know how to do this.
Bloody heartier sort of grim. These won't be easy tunnels for the dwarves to take back.
We'll need to get one of those gates open.
Thought we will. reason to be up here.
Ah, you've seen these troughs before, haven't we, brother?
Have we? Gotta free something. Oh, I see.
That worked. Shall we?
I feel like that's the right way, though. I don't want to go the right way. You can spin this. Spin this. Spin that way, though.
This opinion of yours, was that the reason you proposed this alliance? You expect me to lead your armies at Ragnarok? That is Tyr's job, not mine.
It's plain to see Tyr's no war god anymore.
Nor am I. I have left that life behind.
Not killing gods, you haven't. Or else what are we doing in this realm? Forging this weapon? Your choice. You know where it might be.
I am only protecting
I know. I know. And we both know the place is protecting your friend. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
It's like above. Nope. There we go. Hey.
Nightmares. They'll be even more dangerous until we stun them.
The Grim are possessed nightmares now, eh? Get the shortcut first. That's the third one. It has to be in like that vicinity, right? Like it wouldn't make us run too far. Or would it? Honestly, I prefer more health than rage, so. So I will take what's given, not what got. God's thought. Rude.
Atreus's mother was a giant, isn't that right?
She was one of the Jotnar.
Jotnar.
I didn't mean she was tall as a house. I know not all giants are giants.
Not that there's anything wrong with a disparity in size. Or number of limbs, say.
Nothing in the world.
I see.
There. Now we can open the other gate.
Why is it you ask?
I was just thinking of how Odin antagonized the giants for generations, nearly wiped them out of existence twice. Now you may have a role to play in stopping him once and for all. Don't you think it's possible that's what your wife would have wanted?
Do not presume to know what she wanted.
I'm not saying anything you haven't thought. Secrets haunt every step of your path, wasn't it? Maybe if you talked about your doubts, they wouldn't explode when you talk to your son.
I do not doubt. She knows what I left behind. She would never have asked that of me.
This is mere conjecture, and probably quite enough of it, Highness. We're all making an effort to cooperate here, after all.
Oh, hello.
You're right.
Is there two? There's just so much.
Ready for some fresh air after that.
Everyone, guess.
Thought so.
It is close. I can feel it.
Oh, that's a boss summon right there. I guess I gotta risk it, right? Sure, let's see what fight. Oh. You just get it. Okay. Anything else over here? Yep. Okay, let's skedaddle.
Look, I wasn't trying to provoke you or cast doubt on your marriage. It just seems to me your thoughts haven't caught up to your instincts yet. And I know something about that.
Hey, I can rank something up now. Maybe I'll increase that raven thing.
When we get out of here, I'll give you some space. Let you think carefully about whether you're ready for what it means to make this weapon. And to use it. Meanwhile, I'll see what else I can learn while we're here.
Maybe look, he's just fucking there. You're back to Valhalla for
good measure. Well, you have fun now.
Hey, you made it. About time. I got everything all set here. Now we just gotta push on up to the fort.
Funky!
Good.
I don't want to get ahead of ourselves, but could we just come back to this one?
Okay.
Trust me.
Oh, maybe it's a spear. I'm assuming that's what it is. Where do I go, little guy? Oh, over there.
You sure did go to pains coming here, busting old Fear loose. What a prize he turned out to be, huh? Said enough when it's time to steal my kitchen.
City. Hilarious.
These butts? No wonder they shut the door. Show me what you got.
What? Oh.
Ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
So what's over here? I'm assuming he'll set up camp or something right here. Yeah, looks like a camp. But I could be wrong. I normally am.
Used to that trick.
Locals up ahead. Act civilized and hopefully nobody springs an alarm. No, quit your nattering. Snake sucking mommy milk sauce with your protective gear. Ain't you never seen a legend in the flesh before? See what's wrong here, don't you?
Those creepy ain't got no gas in
eyeballs made a nest up on the cave. We gotta figure a way up there and clear them all.
Okay.
That ain't coming back down till we deal with that nest up there.
Their nest up.
Come on. Let's try to get close. Okay, looks like that wheel up there opens the gate. No grappling up that way. Why don't you look around and see if there's a way to lift this lift? Now we're talking. Hang on, coming around.
Brother, did you
noticed the dwarves of the camp were twice as alarmed to see Brock than they were to see you.
They did seem surprised.
All right. Now I can turn this plane, Captain Geyser. You just give me the signal when you're ready.
Now.
On it!
Turn it.
Copy that.
Turn it again.
Aye, aye. He is dead.
Oh, I see.
We gotta have a full stop in one scene.
What do you mean, I'm here?
Hey,
once more.
Aye, aye.
Get the angles right.
Ah, promising.
Again.
Go, boy. What does it do? I supposed to do something here? Turn it.
Come on through and get those cables. Well, I think they see
it. Ooh, oh, them.
Appetite? No, that doesn't work.
Stone the stone.
Oh, isn't that clever? Bumpot.
What? What was the riddle? Stump the stumped? Oh.
Ooh, that's brilliant. Hey, y'all grab some for the lady.
Grab some what? The wind?
No, you idiot! The sound of the wind.
How?
Watch and learn. See, dwarven magic's all about the intangible, the relationship between the stuff what you can touch and what you can't. It's about understanding.
Understanding what?
The nature of a thing's more important than the form of the thing.
Oh. That makes no sense.
Hang on. I smell trouble. Hey! Call an old Petrograd!
Yeah. you're just one off the edge.
So this lady then,
the lady of the forge, ain't a more magical creature in this whole realm.
Sure.
Why, I've been waiting for my chance to meet her since I was knee high to a Noken. But Sindri had never had it. Said I was 2 on 2.
There you are.
But today's finally the day. Whoa, I got goosebumps on my bunions.
Why, bro, I've never seen you so reverent. Are you nervous?
What? Shut up. No, fuck you.
Okay.
It does not work.
What is it this time? Out of the way. Let me look. Oh, fuck. Do I gotta fix everything in this dang city my own self? I'm gonna need a couple of things. Follow me.
Okay.
Yeesh, this place ain't in some disrepair. It's disrespectful, I tell you. I need that axe of ours to go kiss that material out yonder. The spiky, silvery stuff. You'll figure it out.
This lady, what does she do?
I know this, though. If we're real lucky, she'll give us a blessing. Doesn't give them to every piece, but the ones she does, there's something to behold.
The axe?
Well, that particular process was a whole nother cluster. Maybe sometime I'll spin you that tale.
Did all you need?
He's the only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from her taste in men, of course. Now I need a chunk of that bronze material over by all that busted up wood. Back in those days, I'd get so caught up in trying to be the best that I'd work till I plumb dropped. Time goes by and there's less to prove. You learn to keep your own pace. Save your extra effort for when it's personal.
Oh, it's personal.
You finally get to show the lady who you are. Wow, Goaty, you sure did give up on that riddle in a hurry.
I give up nothing. It gets bigger the more you take away, is it?
I was gonna say.
That's right.
Space.
Sorted. It's desire.
Nope.
What do you mean, nope? Desire only grows when you take away the thing you desire. All right, it's not perfect, but let's hear your answer.
Oh, you won't get it out of me that easy. All right, let's get back to business.
Silence?
Crank to turn and it's onto the forge.
It's either silence or space. No,
you don't see the form of a forge, but we're going to nature.
I was almost following him for a moment there.
We're good. Crank it.
Oh, shit. I love you. That's magical. What god is that? Well then. I guess the lance you call or you summon. Or I guess, yeah, summon it that we can wield it. Maybe the true Spartan.
Ma'am, it would be an honor if you might bless it for us. Are you, hello? Hello? The fuck was that? Yes, like I weren't even here.
Mermaids don't speak to our corporeal bodies. They speak to a part of our soul. A part specifically you might be missing.
Oh.
Fuck. Fuck! Damn it, Sindri, you lion cat scrubber! I knew it. I died. I fucking died! Yeah, well, the one to give us the blessing just fucked off into the tomb.
It needs the blessing of a great blacksmith.
What? No, no, I can't bless shit. I don't have all my soul bits. The blessing wouldn't mean squat.
It is the nature of a thing that matters.
This weapon strike true. May it be wielded with wisdom. May it be put down when its job is done.
Let us return home.
And I got a new weapon.
Now you know I can't let you take our new gal home without you. We got volunteers!
Why would I equip it? It's so weak. Oh my god. Like, it literally can't even knock them.
That's a stop. It's your first time with the spear, I reckon.
It is the first weapon a Spartan learned.
What the hell? Ain't this just like old times?
We need to put this more forebodingly myself.
Ah!
god. I'm good. No, I'm good. We bet up to 5 spears. Wow, so much damage. So worth my time. I'm assuming it's something with that. What'd that do? Oh, it just created a path.
Yep. Guess we're doing this one, boy.
Boy.
Listen, I appreciate what you said back there. It's good to have friends when you find out your brother's a rack-stabbing liar.
No doubt he only wished to protect you.
Weren't his call to make. Dies, he's got the right to know about.
Take heart, Brock. We all die sometime. Many of us more than once.
No, never mind all that. We gotta finish putting the spirit through our paces. Come on. Might have to get creative.
Fuck. Thing takes forever to throw.
Better take out that nest, crazy eyeball city out here.
Jesus. Thing's kind of a pain, man. Needs to get upgraded. But it won't be good probably until later in the game. I know a few places you can use that now, so.
Any more guesses, belt boy?
Oh, alright. Get bigger the more you take away. Ah, is it time? Because the more removed from events you become, the larger their scope in your memory. No. That's bollocks now that I say it. Never mind.
Today's alright.
Yeah, you say that, but now we're ready to fucking fight some huge boss, right?
Them eyeballs are taking over them ground. We better beat them out. You don't got what it takes.
I'm dead.
next lesson? Take note of that there, watch him. Get a decent angle and fling a spear into
it. Oh, now you can climb it. Why? Oh. Oh.
It's all about the problem. I'm telling you, you're too far to the side.
Fun.
Good. Guess you get extra credit.
Well, I can't wait to die here. Oh, I see. Oh, is that all you have to do?
Great, you got him.
Oh, hello there.
Sorry, didn't mean to scare you or anything.
Oh,
you did not.
Right, bring that back to Redditas crew whenever you're ready.
Ah, that's blocked.
Very well.
These ugly birds. Maybe those Grim will take him down. Got something for you.
Oh my god, there's two. What is the bro? What dude, what the fuck? Oh my god, dude. I don't know what I can do here, to be honest. Like, dude, they all take so long to kill. These fucking things with armor. Why do these... What is their weakness? Because not the light shit. Oh, I forgot you could do this with these things.
Just gonna embarrass yourself, right?
Oh. 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 Oh.
ass if I could fucking move. Get this lock off. God. So what does this do? I mean, it does okay damage, but like, it takes so long to fucking get off.
Boy, that's probably enough heart pumping for me today. You pick up the loot, I'll set up shop.
Thank you, Brock.
Now you'll be getting down from up here. Best I find my own way back.
Oh, I see. Those are new.
Only hope Sindri's in one piece by the time Brock's done with him. The ice beneath those two is thin enough under the best of circumstances.
Better gone.
Where is everyone?
Wonder who's here. Maybe Heimdall?
Now a good time.
Oh, it's over.
Just want to talk. Dad to dad. Speaking of which, imagine my surprise when Atreus came knocking at my door. He's doing well, by the way, and will continue to do so just as long as I return to Asgard sometime soon. Besides, our friend here has a whole lot to live for.
Arguable.
Run along now, but behave yourself. New spear. Never much cared for Brock. Can't deny the dwarf's talent.
You came to speak. Speak.
You don't really want war. Do you, Kratos? All that blood on your hands, on your son's hands. I want peace as much as you do. Perhaps we can find it together.
He's lying.
I know.
That boy of ours is everything I expected. So clever, kind. You sure he's yours? A kid. You really ought to be very proud. He is the key to peace in our age, to break free from all this fate and prophecy.
My son is not your key.
Oh, God, do they not have metaphor in your homeland? Or rather, did they? I'm sorry, that's not fair. I know you're not the god you once were. And now is your chance to prove it.
Return my son, or you may meet the god I once was.
Ooh, I want to see that.
Is that Kratos? What do you even know of godhood? In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed to you? Can you even imagine that kind of love? No! You don't care about mortals. You don't care about anything beyond yourself, beyond the monster who kills without cause. You fear what you can never even hope to understand. Is it any wonder that your boy is in no rush to come back to you?
Don't listen to him, brother. He's just trying to get in your head.
showing up here. At least you rattled him as much as he rattled you.
Good timing. Let's see what Brock made you.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
I swear getting the spears may be slower. Oh my god. I'm just afraid of Brock to me. What the fuck?
It's regenerating!
Cool. I guess ranges vary on whether the game wants to. Well, thanks for bringing all that trouble.
So tell me then, what's the new weapon?
The spear.
One with the powers of Brokia.
Interesting. Well, come on. We can discuss it on the train.
I do worry, though, if I'm being frank. We've crafted a weapon to kill a god.
Oh boy.
One could say you're on the verge of returning to form.
Does it scare you, aiding another violent god?
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war. The war.
You know what? Fuck it.
If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the giants had you in mind all along.
I saw the spawn of Satan. Let's see what we got here. Oh, it's just a huntress. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's these fucking animals, man. These bosses aren't hard, it's just random fucking spawns. Like, why are they here? Oh, that didn't kill you? Even though it was red. Cool. Okay. Cool. Where's your boys? Yeah, keep spamming. Just keep it up. Sure, like my guard's up. Oh, I don't know what's going on in this fight anymore, man. Oh my god, this is driving me nuts. Where are you off? Where are you walking on? And this guy is just sure stayed out of danger. Okay, ignore her shield again. My shield's up! Like, does yellow mean just break guard or like completely? Or I thought red did. Like, hello? I mean, that one's just bleak.
Kratos, I see something.
What do you see? Death? Oh, there's something to do with the spear here. Oh.
This another carving from Yari and Somar.
It is an ingredient from the recipe. How did they reach this realm?
Oh, they were well. Oh, I think I know what to do here.
You see, Yari was raised a Midgardian warrior. Meant to fight in the family's wars. Find a wife. Aye for glory. But he rejected it. Surprised if we found their mark in other realms as well.
Yay. Only four more. Where is the fucking teleporter? I have to run all the way back. Berserker gravestone. Oh.
So this Draupnir spear, you're prepared to use it?
Oh. To protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature. Do you understand?
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this alliance. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, threats, and more lies. What did you expect?
You think he lies that Atreus is in Asgard?
No. On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking the bay. We can get to it with your spear, I think. This way.
Another berserker gravestone.
Hold on. Prepare for battle.
And the last one was pretty easy, so. Oh shit. Okay. I thought it missed that for a sec. Oh shit, he did fourth. Shit, I missed again. Just fucking jump at me already, man. Oh, man. Up in the air for 6 hours. Fuck that guy.
He's not worth wasting my breath over. His berserker champion's even less so. Trash. The lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. Finding that help changed things.
Actually, I will. What does this do? Oh, I see.
Hey, big guy.
What's up, Pussio?
Speak.
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon.
Oops.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Darlin's hammer while we're at it.
Okay.
Your choice, of course.
Alright, that is enough for now. Ooh, my fucking gasket on that boss for some reason, but thank you guys for tuning in, and I'll catch you guys next time. Subscribe!